Shauna, doors for departure.
Sammy, aft doors are armed and cross checked.
Connection to San Diego. My name is Sammy. I have the pleasure of being with Shauna in the back today. This is a non-smoking flight, spoken with only ECB secrets. It's not permitted in the cabin or lavatories. Before we depart, please allow Taylor and Frank from using your portable electronic devices and direct your attention to the license for brief demonstration of safety features on our aircraft.
This Embraer is equipped with a safety card located in the seat pocket in front of you that illustrates the safety equipment on this aircraft. One on each side and two rear doors behind the last row of seats, one on each side of the aircraft. Doors are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for door operation. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind the closest exit may be behind you. Floor path lighting is present in the aisle, leading you to these exits. Personal items must be stowed beneath the seat in front of you to ensure free access to the aisle. Seat backs and tray tables should be in the up and locked position. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, the panel will open and oxygen masks will appear. Remain seated with your seat belts fastened. Pull a mask out of the clip and towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Cover your nose and mouth with the mask. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your own mask before assisting others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In the event a flotation device would be necessary, your seat cushion is floatable. To use, pull up and remove the cushion and hold it to your chest. Place your arms around the cushion and hold on to the straps located on the back. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, including use of e-cigarettes, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatory.
I'll do three at a time.
Accidents, but one time you will not show up at your seat.
your journey. A special thank you to our Sky Miles and Medallion members for jet setting with us today. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during takeout. We know it's important for you to have the world at your fingertips even at 10,000 feet beyond, which is why Delta offers Wi-Fi on nearly all of our flights, and now Delta Studio offers free entertainment for everyone flying with us. It's free to connect with Delta Studio, where you will find a variety of movies, premium and network TV, and more streaming to your own device. Check out your entertainment seatback card for more information. Remember, federal regulations prohibit the use of cellular network services during flight.
service for the landing. Please make sure all seat back and tray tables are in the upright and locked position. All aisle arrests are lowered. Seatbelts are securely fastened at this time. Please remain in your seats. If we're out the gate and the captain has turned off that seatbelt sign. If you have used any carrying items or large electronic devices, please stow them in the overhead bins or in the seats in front of you, not in your seatbelt pockets or in your laps. Once we're on the ground, feel free to use more phones to attach to the gate. Finally, ask that you please pass any remaining items that you wish to discard to the flight attendants pass down the aisle. Once again, please remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened until we're at the gate and the captain has turned off that seatbelt sign. We'll be landing shortly. continuing to San Diego, where the local time is approximately 11:24 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelts securely fastened if you're in an auto-serve until the airbag is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off that seatbelt sign. Please use caution while holding overhead bins for injuries and items in the ship during the flight. You may now use mobile devices, however, laptop computers are not allowed at this time. Before you leave the aircraft, please make sure to check your seat flag and the overhead bins in the forward seat from personal uncles you may have brought aboard. You may visit Delta.com for the travel needs to include checking in for a flight event in your SkyMiles account. And your satisfaction today's flight is brought to us in 7 days' time using an email search for Delta asking you to tell the experience. If we do, please just take a few moments to let us know how we're doing. I'm about the Delta Sky Team, Delta Connection, and the Global Partners, especially the Seattle-based group. Thank you for joining with us. We're very happy on board and look forward to our opportunity to serve you again soon. Thank you, and have a very pleasant afternoon.